Hi guys, in this short tutorial I'm going to show you how to use the Easy Ease keyframes. It's really, really simple. So I'm just going to start with some copy and I'm going to show you what it might look like in different ways. So I'm going to make some white copy here that says hi, right? Very, 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 very simple. Okay, so that's fine. And let's make three of these. So I'm going to duplicate this three times. So I want to animate it first. So I want this to be this way, let's say 3 seconds in. All right, so I'm going to animate my position here. And so at this point, I'm going to start it at 3 seconds in. And then let's say I'm going to have it pause for a second. So I'm going to add a keyframe here. And then when I'm on the left here, I want this to be all the way off screen. So I can just drag it off. And then when I'm off the screen, so let's say about, I don't know, here, let's say I want it to be off on this in this direction. Okay, so that's great. So what that's going to look like is something pretty simple. We've done this before. So it's going to move in, it's going to pause, and then it's going to move out. And that's fine, but it just really doesn't have any life. It seems very, very robotic. So let's see how we can mess with this a little bit. So I'm going to duplicate this. So Command-D or Control-D. I'm going to make two of them. So let's go into the middle so that I can see where I am here. And I want to change its their position in both of these. So this one, I want this to go down a little bit. And I need to do this in all the keyframes. So I'm going to highlight all three keyframes, and I'm going to move it down on the y-axis. And of course that didn't actually do it. So what I'm going to do is just copy this, Control C, and I'm going to just delete this keyframe, and then let's go to each keyframe in turn. Control V, great. Control V, Control V, and Control V. Okay, so right now this does the exact same thing. They both slide in at once. In fact, maybe I'll just go ahead and I will move this third one down as well. So here we've got P, and let's drag this down a little bit. So at this point, let's say we have it here. And then that's 948, so I'll copy that, and then I will paste that in here. So Control V, and then Control V. Okay, so now what we've got is three identical pieces that are animating in, and they're all saying hi. But I want to mess with this a little bit. I want to make it a little more interesting. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to change this top one, or the middle one, I'm sorry, to ease in and ease out. So I'm going to right click on this keyframe, and I'm going to go to keyframe assistant, and I'm going to go to easy ease in. And you can see that it changes the keyframe. It makes it look like it's stopping at this point here. And then the next keyframe, I'm going to go to easy ease out. And so here's what happens. This is actually going to change much more organically. So notice that it starts fast, and then it ends up slow, and then it moves out. So you can see that that looks a lot more organic. Now, when I start this over again, so it's already been previewing, you can see that it actually looks like something might look in nature. Now, when I go to this third one down here, the bottom one, I'm going to just delete this centerpiece out, and I'm going to move this into the middle, approximately, and then I'm going to make this an easy ease keyframe. And notice what this does. It actually combines both of those together. So what's going to happen is that it just won't pause, or at least not for the same amount of time. It just kind of slides in and slides out. So these are really, really cool ways to add some fun to your animations, or simply to make them look more professional. that they aren't just static robotic text. Instead, it really is a matter of having some life, some kind of physics to your animations. Enjoy.